All steps were to be taken in the correct order.
Thank you.
Lay in ruin. Serene prayers had fallen on deaf ears, leaving a voyage of hope with none at all. The monster's eyes lacked remorse, or even the slightest hint of reason. Can always be there in time. A sad truth that no hero learns easily. Some had invested this object with great power. All eight eyes studied the one so willing to walk into their own tomb.
Woo!
slowly beckon to bestow its peace. A way had opened, a step closer to the spirit at the heart of the caves. Though before taking that step, caution dictated a return to home to inform the family of the newfound passage. Defeated, the Spider King had been removed from the path leading to the halls of Aneadia. Although the pestering of greedy goblins might still prove dangerous along the way, Uncle Ben was pointing out possible routes forward, speaking of the troubles pilgrims had run into in the Lost Trenches. The past holds both joy and bitterness of time. Sheila could help them, as John said, but Ben could not bring himself to overlook the sting of their past relationship.